We are learning more about a fire at a home in the East Village this morning.
Firefighters tell us they found about a dozen e-bikes inside of the shed that caught on fire. They were able to put out the flames, safely evacuate everyone in the home. It was on F Street. Caltrans confirmed they have reopened all westbound lanes on the 94.